celebrating my double test. Bring me something. Send me an angel. I don't know what, but please help me, help me. I can fail English again. Please, please.
Ta-da, ta-da, ta-da!
Hello, my name is Tache, and I'm here to tell you how was my life for the...
Tache, are you studying?
What?
I said, are you studying?
Yes, yes, yes! Oh my God, my body is aching! Oh, now it feels better!
Enter to www.ets.org/TOEFL/.
Click on register now.
Fill your information. And remember, do it like 3 months before.
No, I haven't.
Who gave you
the I gave you the money, Tache.
I gave you $175 for you to register, and you haven't registered?
No. I know, Tache.
Now, register!
See the places that are available. I try to go where I really
wanna be. It's already where I am. What?
Pasto Nariño. Leticia Amazonas. San Vicente, Setup. Buenaventura. Villa Vicente.
You see, Tache, that's why you have to register on time. Not 15 days before TOEFL.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, Tache, you see? Now you have to wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning just because you didn't register on time.
Now we will have to go to the Jedi Center just to take a stupid test.
So, now you know that you have to study
a year before or more, you have to register on time. You don't have to be lazy. And you can ask Raul for the CD.
Okay, I'll do that right now.
What's that music? See what Tache did the night before the test.
Okay, you can only see Longman IBT Toefl test. Okay, now listen.
You cannot talk between you two at any moment, and you can only stand up when the recess screen appears. Okay? Okay, and you call me. Start right now.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Why are you so nervous? It's because of me.
No, please.
That has a recent picture of you to support that you actually are the person you show in your ID. Third, dress appropriately according to the day and the weather, of course. If it's really hot, don't take sweaters because you won't be able to take them off. Fourth, don't get distracted. Just focus on your test.
It's the night before the TOEFL. I'd better prepare my things.
to sleep.
My best friend.
Hello?
Hello. I'm going to present my Toefl test.
Okay, do you have your ID?
Yes.
You arrived a little early.
That's better.
Really good.
Okay.
Lina, do you have something to back up this? Oh, that's good. You're really cute here. Mm-hmm. Okay, please come in.
Thank you.
Okay, here you have your white paper and your pen. Don't use more than this space. Good luck, and please don't talk with anyone. If you have any question, please raise your hand and I'll be right here, okay?
Thank you.
Good luck.
Remember, the test is made up of four sections: reading, writing, listening, and speaking. Remember, go to the bathroom before you enter the place where you are going to take the test. Okay? Remember, when you are reading, to skim and scan. Go through the sentences quickly. Don't read the entire text. You will have it next to you the whole exam, so don't worry.
And during listening?
Aye, during listening, take notes, but words, not complete sentences. You will not have time.
Okay. What else? On speaking, do you have to use transitions?
Speak slowly, and it's the same as in writing. Don't try to be too fancy!
Okay.
Just remember those tips. Good luck on your test!
Thank you!